Users often need assistance to see small text on mobile devices. Android and iOS handle this by showing a magnifying glass on the screen when you long press on text. And since Flutter 3.17, this behavior is built into Flutter as well. You can drag your finger on selectable text, and the platform-specific magnifier will appear. But what if you want to alter that behavior? Maybe you want the user to be able to adjust the size of the magnifier, or you want to make the magnifier a fun shape, or maybe you want to magnify UI elements other than selectable text. Whatever your needs, the Raw Magnifier widget will get it done. To use the Raw Magnifier widget, put a gesture detector inside of a stack and use it to save position details on drag. The child of the gesture detector is the widget that the magnifier will appear on. Next, add a positions widget to the stack on top of the gesture detector and set its top and left arguments to the position from the saved drag details. Finally, add the raw magnifier widget as the positions child. Now, when you drag on the widget you want to magnify, the magnifier will appear. You can conditionally show and hide the magnifier by updating state when the user stops dragging. You can also customize the magnifier in different ways. You can adjust the size, or you can adjust the magnification scale with properties on the widgets itself. And you can take your customization to the next level with the magnifier decoration class. This lets you change the shape, add borders, or update the opacity of the magnifier. For example, you can make the magnifier fancy by passing a star border object to the shape argument. And you can adjust the color of the border as you could with any other border in Flutter. You can use any of the other shape border classes that Flutter provides, or you can write your own to use any shape you can imagine. For more information on what the magnifier can do, head to flutter.dev.